Chris Thomas has been employed with the city since April of 2007. Sorry, he celebrated his first anniversary. Chris came to us in Lawton after retiring as a captain in the police department for 25 plus years of service. He works currently as the Shawnee Police Department Administrator of Support Services. He supervises the operations of the 911 Communication Center records and the animal shelter. Chris is also the department's grant manager. He's currently working and managing 5 different grants. He's also overseeing the newly started reserve officer program. He's a member of our local dropout retention committee, trying to assist other citizens and community leaders in reducing the school dropout rate in the city. And he's a board member of the Shawnee Police Foundation. He's been instrumental in trying to bring animal rights to the forefront in our community by bringing many people and groups to one table. The outcome of this is a new organization known as the Animal Rescue Center of Shawnee. Chris is married to his wife Brenda, who's an English teacher at Shawnee High School. They have 4 children. One is Bryant, who's a Marine Gunnery Sergeant. He's done 2 tours. And then Bryant is married as well. And a grandson. Okay, Chris Rue is a police officer with the town of Apache. Amanda, who just got out of the Army Military Training Corps, returned from Iraq, just gave them their Chris and Brenda their second grandchild. And finally, Kimberly is in the Navy and is following a career law enforcement as well. So,
that's cool.
Wow.
Right,
you want to say anything?
As Dr. Collard just said, a year ago I came here to Shawnee, and when I left Lawton that lonely Sunday, when I drove here and left my wife in Lawton to sell her house, you know, I'm pretty nervous, you know, after you spend 25 plus years with one family and you're going on to another one, you're a little nervous of what to expect. And she said, oh, you'll do very well. And here I am a year later getting this award. So it means more to me because of that, you know, just being here a year and getting this award. I've come to find the employees here with the city of Shawnee, Neva, Don, Tom, Steve, Chief, Dr. Collard, you guys, everybody's been so great, and it's just made it all that much more enjoyable for me and my wife. So we love it here, and Shawnee is at the edge of pretty good things here, I think.
Chris has done a terrific job in support services, and it's nice as a city manager from both our Chief Mathis and Chris to not hear about animal issues anymore. Other than maybe the initial phone call at 2 o'clock in the morning, but then I just make another phone call and it's done. Sorry, you got to work
Do you have a photo of your pet you want to share? At the Shawnee News Star, we can publish that photo in our For Love of Pets page. Photos may be sent 3 ways: by mail to the Shawnee News Star, by attaching a digital copy through email to Vicki Misa, or by hand delivery from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m.